Right then, so looking behind me, you can see all the teepees. It's actually run by a company called Home Gurrown. They're actually caterers. We've worked with them a few times over the wedding season. Amazing, really amazing food. But I was unaware they also run a business called Twisted Bramble. They've teamed up with the people that own these teepees, who are called Holmstead Events. I'll link both of these guys in the video afterwards. But yeah, it's a circus themed night and it looks absolutely brilliant. So let's have a little walk down. I have managed to get the equipment from the van. So the van is here, and let's have a spin this around. So later on, this is very much waterlogged down here. So it wasn't too bad getting the equipment down, but later on it's going to be a bit of a workout because there's no way I'm pushing the trolley up that. Let's have a little walk in and see what it's all about. So as you can see, all my equipment is still everywhere. I've still got to get set up. Then I'm going to be setting up over here. I've got the new booth, which is going to be set up, hopefully looking amazing. And then we've got the people on the ropes over here, which I'm very much looking forward to seeing. And I don't know actually what you call the artists. It's not trapeze, is it? So I'm not too sure. Although I did say to the guys that run it, if Dan was here, the first thing he would have done is swung on that. And when he watches this video, he knows I'm right. So there's going to be fire eaters, obviously people having a dance, and then into the bar area, which I'm sure you'll agree looks absolutely amazing. How good is this? I'll have to find out who's done the bar. It might have been done in-house, just so I can shout them out when we post the video up. But yeah, Christmas season is here. Christmas season is definitely here. Oh, I'd love to be a guest, I'm not going to lie. I would love to be a guest. So yeah, I'm going to get set up. Probably about 40 minutes, 45 minutes. And then I'll have plenty of time. I'll have absolutely loads of time then to relax and chill out. As I always say, I hate being late, I hate rushing around. So yeah, let's get to it. Right then, I'm all set up and ready to go, as you can see. So the lowdown is this. We've got Home Gurrown, who are caterers we've worked with in the past, and Holmstead Events, who own the Tipi, have joined forces, and now for corporate events have become a company called Twisted Bramble. So that's who's putting the whole event together tonight. Got guys from a company called Zenzero, who are doing sort of various performances, skills on stilts, fire, breathing and stuff like that. And then the guys from Twisted Bramble have also got some stuff that they've put together. So it's going to be a really fun night. I'm really looking forward to it. And I just think so far it's looking amazing. So yeah, hopefully I can do my part and play some good music and get people on the dance floor. We'll see. And I look across the border. Yeah.
the bar. Tell your boyfriend, hold the jar. I'm dancing, you dance with me. That's what I'm asking, B. So let's party, B. Come and dance with me. Yo, it goes on and on. I see you get excited like this is my song. You think I wanna get involved, you're not wrong. Cause I've been waiting for this moment all night.
Is it from me? End of the night is here. That is all she wrote. Absolutely brilliant night. Let me turn this around. Yeah, absolutely brilliant night from the guys at Home Gurrown and Holmstead Events. As I said at the start, I've joined forces and become Twisted Bramble. Yeah, just an absolutely brilliant night. Met a chap from Zenzero, Dan. He provided stuff like the stilt walkers and the fire breathers. And I know Nikki and Sophie from Home Gurrown put together the stuff for the aerial wax as well. So yeah, all in all, really, really good night. Massive thank you to Mark from Cantium. That's the company that booked us for tonight. Lovely to see the wedding dolls in attendance as guests as well. Always good to see those guys, wedding planners over in Kent. But yeah, all in all, just a really, really good night. I'm tired now, as always, knackered. This hill, I don't know if you see it, this waterlogged hill was not fun to get the equipment up, but yeah, it's all you need at the end of a 5-hour DJ set is a nice little workout. So yeah, get back to Essex now. But yeah, until next time, take it easy.